twinkly lights on it.
Well, not only that, it's next to a little mini tree that you haven't given us a full picture of. Now, I think that's the good one that we're seeing now, but I think the little one's probably a bit naff, right?
Have she practiced on that one?
How can you pick up on a naff little tree when there's a massive tree that is really, really well decorated?
It's very absurd.
Well, not only that, some people are putting their tree in front of the TV. So how are you going to see the TV? Lindsay Emmett in Dewsbury, that's from. She's quite proud of it. That's very nice. No fairy at the top.
Do you know